CBP is not certain if some in that caravan will make it to our border. Troops continue securing international bridges. Military personnel still installing razor wire known as Concertina. Portions of land along the Rio Grande there are also being cleared by heavy machinery. Department of Homeland Security officials say they want to be ready just in case.